Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome. But what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack. So Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security.
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break into Titus. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
Auto drive now enabled.
Coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
This had better be worth it.
It will be. You're gonna need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrome will be in there somewhere. Comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
I knew it. I've been waiting to go anywhere. I'm gonna be hacking a shitload of people from now on.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrome will be in there somewhere.
Thank you.
I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like. Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro-drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
We've successfully trialed our first micro-drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Tidus.
And take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Cass.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project. There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location. Comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
So it's on me then. All right. Fucking live.
Drone, area search.
We're all clear over here. I'm running out of patience here.
What the blood clot? You can't have gone far.
I'll go over there.
Oh.
Have you looked at the Themis brief, ma'am?
Yes, I looked at it. Look round for anything named Themis.
I'm on it.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
You know what to do. Search the area.
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
I'm on it.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important...
Is that how it's done then?
Intruder alert. Security lockdown initiated. All unauthorized personnel must vacate the premises. Security lockdown initiated. Intruder alert.
All right, Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
Let's see if this wee drown lives up to its billing.
That's the spirit. She'll be pretty sick.
right then, no time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection.
Thank you.
Destroy them, Sebastian, and for God's sake, be careful.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Jesus.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
Fuck it. All right. It's done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all! They made you all look like fools! They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone in the organization, will be re-vetted immediately. Someone help them, that's certain, and we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well, that's about done it. Cass is gonna steam about this for a while. No more life score, no more Themis. You did it.
Look, it was a team effort, but I'm not done with Nigel Cass yet. Can't speak for the team, and I can't speak for you. But I think we work well together, Hamish, if you take me meaning.
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted DedSec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.
Let's make this spot more interesting. Yeah, that looks way better.
keep looking.
Yo, cover me. I'm on the hunt.
Investigating disturbance. Target in sight. Do not hesitate to report a crime.
I'd say this new mechanic, I mean patch, was a success. Look what you've unlocked.
This is a message for Darcy. I know I told you not to follow me, so I'm willing to bet you did the exact opposite. The Templars have run rampant in this city. They have agents everywhere. Sirs, Albion, even Clan Kelly. I'm marking intel where I can for you, or anyone else in the Brotherhood. We can take them on. We just have to try.
I'm not quite sure what that was about, but if it means fighting people already on our shit list, then I'd say it's worth pursuing.